light here. The shooting's the car. The passenger is still in there. The cop moved. The passenger is laying on the seat there. They had a defibrillator out before. If they haven't tried to remove him from the vehicle, I'm guessing he's dead. Because if they had any kind of a pulse or response, they would have removed him and took him to the hospital. He's there on his side in the fetal position with his head toward the driver's door. This guy just removed the defibrillator. There we go. Now they got a gurney for him. So maybe he is still alive. From what I'm being told, the guy was asleep in the car, so he probably hit his head on the windshield on impact. No airbags deployed.
Incredible with all these cops here and everything that's going on. There's a crowd of people on the sidewalk filming and watching what's going on, and this guy comes down trying to sell weed to everybody in the crowd.
Alright. Keep that shit moving, y'all. Keep that shit moving, bro. Y'all need one smoke. I'm gonna smoke right here. I'll blow up.
They're wheeling him away on the gurney. can't hold this camera up anymore. This is tiring. Well, now I can get a better view of the way it went under the SUV here. You can see the back wheel of the SUV is 6 inches off the pavement. So that was apparently 2 years old, 3 years old, to 17. These three are the people from the SUV. Rescue's leaving. I don't know if we need to wait for the tow truck. Patients being transported. This is pretty much over. I think I'm going to end the clip. Okay, tow truck's here. First tow truck is already gone with the SUV. This one's going to take the Lambo away. And the prison transport van is here to take the Lambo driver. I'm not sure who's driving the Lambo forward. I'm trying to drive the Lambo out so they could pick it up, I guess, but I'm not sure who's behind the wheel. But he pulled it up to where the tow... Oh, it was the tow truck driver. The tow truck driver moved the Lambo forward. Okay. Lambo driver's already in the prison transport van. This is the cop who drives the van walking back over toward it. In the center of the screen now. I never saw them give any kind of a roadside test to the Lambo driver. Didn't see him give him a breathalyzer. I'm not sure why he got arrested. So I don't think getting out of the car without the brake on and letting it roll forward into another stopped vehicle is really an arrestable offense if nothing else was wrong. Oh, there goes the van with the Lambo driver in the back, taking him to jail for whatever he got charged with. Uber already came and picked up the three people that were in the SUV as soon as the tow truck left with the vehicle. Once this guy takes off with the Lambo, our business will be done here. actually, after that crash, I'm really surprised that that Lambo would still drive. Passenger is all right. He was totally unresponsive when they took him on the gurney. They tried to defibrillate him and they couldn't bring him around. Passenger was fast asleep. He didn't know anything. Okay. I guess that's it.